Hey guys, this is Sharon here and you are watching Let's Get Festive. We post videos related to art and craft on our channel, so if you are looking for something creative, then you are at the right place. Do watch our videos and if you like them, then don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe and also hit the notification bell. Hey guys, we are back with another series. In this series, we'll be making different types of paper flowers. So stay tuned. First up, we will start with this very beautiful paper lotus. Let's quickly look into the materials that are required to make it. You will need green, yellow and pink colored papers. Do not use thick papers because the thinner the paper, the easier it is to make the flower. You will also need a scale, a compass, a pencil, an empty refill or a pen that doesn't work, some glue and a pair of scissors. Let's get started. Firstly, cut two rectangular pieces measuring 4 by 5 cm and 3 by 4.5 cm respectively. Then take the bigger piece and fold it in half along the longer side. Draw a petal as shown and cut it out. Give a little curve on the tip of the petal. Then make a small slit on the bottom of the petal. Add some glue on one side of the slit and stick the other side over it. This will give the petal a curved finish. Go ahead and repeat the same steps with the smaller rectangular piece. You will need a total 15 pieces of the bigger petal and total 10 pieces of the smaller petal. Keep the petals aside for some time. Now, for the center of the lotus, cut a yellow strip of 30 by 2.5 cm. Mark at 1/2 cm on the top of the strip and draw a line. Now, cut fringes up to the line as shown. Cut these fringes till the end of the strip in the same manner. Now fold along the 1/2 cm line that we had marked. Cut a small yellow circle of diameter 3 cm. Next, we need to stick the fringe around the circle. So we will first give some cuts as shown. Add some glue and stick the fringe around the circle. Now we will cut and level the fringe a little since it's not even. Spread out the fringe with your fingers and the center of the lotus is done. Now we will bring in the smaller petals. Add some glue and stick the petal below the center as shown. Similarly, stick a row of 5 petals. Adjust and position the petals when the glue is still wet. Once you are done with the first row, we will now add in a row of 5 more petals. Start with sticking the petal in the gap in between the petals of the previous row. Stick the remaining small petals in the same manner. Now we will bring in the bigger petals. Add in a row of 5 petals by placing the petals in the gap between the ones in the previous row, just like how we did earlier. Add in 2 more rows of 5 petals each.
spread out the fringe in the center and our lotus is ready. The leaf of the lotus, cut a rectangular piece of 10.5 by 12 cm. Fold it in half along the longer side and draw a leaf shape as a reference line. Now draw a wavy line along the reference line as shown and cut it out. Make a slit in the center of the leaf. For the next step, you will need an empty refill. Draw a small circle just where the slit ends. The empty refill will leave a scored line on the leaf. Then draw curved lines on the leaf to make the veins of the leaf. When you reach to the center of the leaf, draw the curved lines in the opposite direction, just like how I did. Slowly fold along the scored line. Fold the next scored line in the opposite direction. Continue the same with the rest of the lines. Our beautiful paper lotus and its leaf is now ready. Do hit the like button if you liked the video and also leave us your feedbacks in the comment section below. Also, subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for some more beautiful flower tutorials. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked the video. And if you did, then please like, share, comment and subscribe. Until next time, bye.